very basic drill that could be used within a warm-up environment. Make sure tags are held at chest height in two hands. This will make it far easier for the player receiving the tags to grab them and transition onto the field.